Okay, so this is officially our last meal in Japan before we fly off. We're now at the airport, Narita Airport. And we're in the, what shop are we in? We're in the ramen shop at the moment. And Fawn is having her sukkimen with a tonkatsu broth soup. And I'm having the ramen in tonkatsu broth as well. So the tonkatsu broth means it's the soup is boiled with pork bone. So it's a bit thick as you can see. So it looks a bit like laksa, but it has a very strong pork bone taste. Okay, so we'll see you soon. Maybe back in Sydney. Bye bye.